It can be one of the, if not the biggest stressors in marriage, is finances. Yeah. And it probably is for most people, and that's normal. We want everyone to know, like, that is completely normal out there. Like, we deal with it, everyone deals with it. My parents deal with it, Hillary's parents, it's everywhere. And it's really keeping Jesus at the center of it all to sort of to help throughout the entire journey.